backstage right now, comes away from the second half of the team room, and they call themselves the Indulcians, ladies and gentlemen. And the group is called Indulcian, and is literally derived from the Latin word in indulcio, dulci, and it means sweet. And the Indulcians from the second half cathedral, Kota Kinabalu, consists of almost 30 members, and some of the members are working or studying outside of Sabah and are only able to serve together once or twice a year. And one of the ways for these members to celebrate Christmas together is by singing and serving the Christmas Eve and the Christmas Day masses every year in the cathedral. And the group also has sung many different types of church music, from the cane, this is to modern, with or without musical accompaniment. And the group aims to spread the good news through singing and music. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, looks like we're all set right now for the next performance. Once again, for those who just joined us, a very good day to you and welcome back to Palm Square. And right now, let's get started. Once again, on stage from the second half of the tour, ladies and gentlemen, please welcome the Indulcians.
Singing all the praise and the honor.
And looks like we're up to the final group. And once again, ladies and gentlemen, if you have just joined us, hello, hello, and hello to you.